Guys, mabalisan natin yung ibabo ng kotse ko. Sobrang kapal, oh. Grabe, di ba? Sobrang kapal, guys. Kapal. Kailangan matanggal yan. Kasi, pag nanigas yan, di na natin matatagal yan, guys. Tamo nag ano na, oh. Brittle na yung iba. Mahirap natanggalin. Dapat pala kagabi ko pa tinanggal to, guys. Grabe. Ano? Buffy? Buffy? Don't go anywhere or else I'll bring you inside, okay? Mahirap pag walang parking. Kasi ganito mangyayari every winter. Ganito yung trabaho mo. Matagal bago ka makaalis, lalo na pag nagmamadali ka. So, hindi naman ako makalabas kagad because I'm not feeling well. So, I cannot do it at night, guys. Well, I use this broom because I cannot reach the top, guys. I'm small. This is life in Canada, guys. Buffy, come here. Please, come here. Come here. Okay. Kapal, no, guys. Tingnan niyo kung gaano kapal yan. Kapal. Grabe.
traffic.
Thank you.
So guys, ito tapos na. Ayan, ang finished job. Shoveling the snow. It's not easy. If your lungs is very weak and you're exposed to cold like this, it's not good. The blood circulation and everything. So ayan, I'm done in the front. So I have to shovel the back also, guys. Ayan. So watch out for the part 2. So it will be on my part 2, guys. And I would like to thank you for watching Asian's Adventures and Travel. God bless po and mabuhay. Napagod po ako. And my chest is hurting now. And same with my right side. Right abdomen. Yeah, guys. And bye for now. I love you all. Take care, everyone. This is life in Canada on winter time. Bye.